needed or education there is provided. We know that this has been a challenge, and we want more focus to be given to education, teacher salaries, because these are the barriers that prevent the schools from running. So I'm looking forward to our conversation.
Thank you so much, and thank you for sharing that.
Thank you.
Mr. Secretary, the Chinese say a diplomatic boycott of the Beijing Olympics would be grandstanding. Do you have any comment?